This cigar is a Don Pepin Garcia Cuban Classic Toro. And when I just took the band off, as you can see, it tore some of the wrapper there a little bit. But that's okay, because I'm going to use the Perfec Repair to glue that back down. So, of course, it needs to be shaken. And then I will take the lid off, and I will paint the cigar underneath that wrapper like that, and I'll just fold that over like that. And now I'm ready to fire it up. And as you can see, it worked perfectly.